Okay, so I'm going to teach you how to shell a shrimp using spoon and fork in about 3 seconds or less. Okay, let's do one shrimp here. There you go. How many seconds is that? I'm hoping it's about...